The warning headlight range control system fault, or also headlight range control defective in Audi cars, means that the automatic headlight leveling system is not working. Most likely your low beam is now in the most deep position or in the center position, and the beam doesn't move when you turn on the car. The problem may be with four different things, so it's a very good idea to use a good scanner or VCDS software to get the codes. This will save your money and time in most cases. So the most common culprit for this problem is one of the suspension height sensors. These sensors send readings to the control modules about any change in the position of the body. Most Audi models will have one sensor in the rear suspension and then also one more sensor in the front suspension. And if your model has the front one, it's one of the most likely culprits. Then there are also control module issues and possible problems with actuators in headlights, but I wouldn't say those problems are very common. But before you pay any money for repairs or new parts, there are two things that are worth spending your time on. First of all, check the fuses. You will need to find a fuse map for your model and year and check every fuse connected to the headlight leveling system. For example, in the A6 2015, it's the fuses 8 and 10 in the interior fuse box on the passenger's side. If they are blown, the adjustment system will not work whatever you do, and then if the fuses are okay, you should also check the connectors and wires near the suspension height sensors. I've seen more than once broken wires and corroded connectors in the front suspension height sensor, and this made owners buy one part after another until they finally gave up and got a car electrician to have a look at the problem. Somehow wiring in this place is not very strong, and you need to wiggle everything to try and find the connection problem.